Are you feeling the Genshin Impact burnout and contemplating saying goodbye to your account? Well, you're in luck. In this guide, I'll walk you through the steps to delete your Genshin Impact account. Let's get started. Now, there are two routes you can take to delete your Genshin Impact account, either through the in-game user center or the official website. Let's explore both methods for a seamless exit, shall we? Method 1. Deleting the account from the in-game user center. Fire up Genshin Impact. Once in the game, hit the escape button to access the menu. Then click on the settings icon. Next, switch to the account tab. After that, click on user center to proceed. Then choose requesting account deletion. Click next. Then verify your account by solving a puzzle. A code will be sent to your account's email. Copy and paste the code. Then click next. After that, confirm with an OK and your account is in line for deletion. Method 2. Deleting the account from the Hoyoverse website. Visit the provided link using your preferred browser. Then log into your account if you haven't already. Next, click on Account Security Settings on the left side menu. Find the Requesting Account Deletion button at the bottom right. Click on it, then click on Next. Then verify your account through a puzzle. After that, retrieve a code from your account's linked email. Just copy and paste the code. Then click Next. Confirm with an OK and your account is queued for deletion. A quick heads up, it takes 30 days for them to bid your account farewell. If you have a change of heart, simply log back within that time frame to halt the deletion. And there you have it. That's the step-by-step guide on how to delete your Genshin Impact account. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, and for more Genshin Impact tips and tricks, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for tuning in.